Maharashtra to transform 5,000 government schools to model schools, says Varsha Gaikwad.
Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Maharashtra government has launched the Rajarshi Shahu School Education Transformation Mission, School Education Minister Varsha Gaikwad said. The mission aims to turn the government schools into centers of excellence. As part of the new mission, as many as 5,000 government schools will be transformed into model schools by 2024. For the first phase of the scheme implementation, the Maharashtra government plans to turn 471 government schools into model schools, and by 2024, 5,000 schools. Ms. Gaikwad said that the schools will become centers of excellence. To take this initiative forward, she said that a school education transformation fund and a portal for channelizing CSR funds towards this will be formed. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.